U.S. and Russian presidents revealed today that they are all but ready to conclude talks on the reduction of existing nuclear arsenals and are prepared to ratify the historic agreement that promises to be a giant leap towards world peace in New York City on the 24th. President Weller is slated to arrive in New York City tomorrow and attend the ratification after some last-minute discussions with the Russian president, who's scheduled to fly in on the same day. In a press conference yesterday, a confident President Weller stated to the media that on the coming 24th, the United States and Russia should be delivering a very Merry Christmas present to the world. In other news... U.S. and Russian presidents revealed today that they are all but ready to conclude talks on the reduction of existing nuclear arsenals and are prepared to ratify the historic agreement that promises to be a giant leap towards world peace in New York City on the 24th. President Weller is slated to arrive in New York City tomorrow and attend the ratification after some last-minute discussions with the Russian president, who's scheduled to fly in on the same day. In a press conference yesterday, a confident President Weller stated to the media that on the coming 24th, the United States and Russia should be delivering a very Merry Christmas present to the world. In other news... Today they are all but ready to conclude talks on the reduction of existing nuclear arsenals and are prepared to ratify the historic agreement.